You reckon I'll put a bit of fish roll up my shorts?
Oh, man.
Come on there, mate.
He's going in. He's going in.
Oh, my... nipped my sack.
Eels. I'm just going to go and see how friendly they are.
Look at this big puppy. You just would not want him to bite you. You would not want him to bite you.
Really right. Oh, he's coming in a little bit angry, this fella.
Okay, mate, so we're just going to sit down here with yous, okay? Oh, yeah, you're friendly, all right. They can smell it. And the eels can smell for miles around. They can smell that in my hands. Look, not interested in this hand. It's this one over here that can smell that fish roe and those fish scraps. Okay, mate. Oh, oi! Ah, you fuck! Me, yeah, fucking bit my...
I'll put a bit of fish roe up my shorts.
Oh man, that's like straight out of that other movie.
Come on there, mate. Just, are you, no. Don't bite there.
And so they get that smell. And again, the smell of the oils off my hand and the fish that I've touched today. And they're just trying to figure it out and eat it. Now, I do actually like to eat eel.
No, there's fish roe up there. Go on. In you go. In you go, buddy. There's some fish roe in there. Tasty, yum. He's going in. He's going in. Not my finger. Fudge. Not my finger. He's going in. They can smell it, you see, and they're just trying to bite anything they can grab a hold of. I've got that bait on my balls. Get off my... Get off my... No, they're in a full attack mode now.
Oh no, now the roe's all broken open, there's a full feeding frenzy.
Coming for this, he's gonna go and get up there, boy.
Here we go, the camera.
Watch them get a hold of that. See, imagine if that was your clangers.
Double bite!
Bait on my guts? I think he's working it out, boy. Wow.
This is the stuff that I like,
man. Yeah. Yeah. See, look, they're trying to breed with me. Feeding frenzy.
Oh my. Nip my sack.
I've fully got pinched on the sack.